What happens when a pro wrestler drinks 40 ounces of malt liquor and then runs the most dangerous obstacle course in North America?